Welcome back to Factorio, where we gotta make some changes. Some changes are afoot. Or a leg. We need copper, and we need better power. This power is like right on the cusp of not being enough. So, let's see about maybe getting a rudimentary rudimentary atomic nuclear power, which I think I made. Oh, sorry. It's one of the okay. Yeah, I have plenty of uranium for quite a bit. So let's set that up. Let's also set this thing up. Oh jeez. We got some damage. Oh, we lost power over there. Crap. Quickly. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take care of this. Oh man, I'm losing bits up there. Nope, still going. Anyone, please. Quite a problem. And I bet you it's one flipping thing. Oh, it's always just one. Can't reach. Damn it, man. Where's that from? Alright, I gotta take care of these bases too. There's too much to do. There's literally too much to do. You know the worst part is? I have power issues right now. So this is gonna go well. Already had some combat. Interesting. Need a quick turnaround spot. Yeah, I need to take care of those guys. Need walls. Thank you. Boom. Capacity right now for it. Quite a bit going down there. Walls. What's up with that? Where are walls? Oops. Damn it, I keep getting distracted. You need to make power, power. Power, come on. Power, 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 power. You can do this. Keep your head on straight. Nuclear reactor. Pretty sure I'm not making these anywhere. One, two, three, that's five. Need 500 advanced circuits, 500 steel, 500 copper. 500 steel, 500 copper. I got the 500 copper. One, two. More steel. Advanced circuits. Oh no, inventory full. No, not the stone, not the stone. There's one nuclear power plant. And heat exchangers. And steam turbines. Consumption output of 40 megawatts. Max 10. So one of these could do 4 of these? Okay. That's what I'm getting at from. There's a max consumption of 10. There it outputs 103 per second. This, I don't know. We'll figure it out. I think 4. It's 4. Right? Because this can output 40, these can take in 10. I'll put 103. 60 steam per second. I didn't stand a chance. Yeah, it's these guys right. So what is it? 60 per second? I'm getting distracted. Well, two of them would be 120. Should already overwhelm one of these. Offshore pump. I gotta get this done very quickly. Okay. So we'll put you here. And you start heating up, so have fun. And then offshore pump. Big these guys are, but I remember they're decently big, so it doesn't bother me if I don't do that, so it's better, but it's gonna bother me. Takes a bit. Man, they're still hitting that. Holy cannolis, dude. Some water. Again, this produces 103 steam per second. These guys consume 60 per second. So, what is this issue going to be? Next. Super 3. 60, 120, 60, 70, 80, 180. 180 with a little leftover. Yeah, I don't know. So, because I don't know, I'm gonna do the next best thing. Crap. I need more copper. There's no adjacency bonus because there's only one of them, so this is going to take a little bit. It's heating up a lot of stuff. Alright, let me go get some more copper. Where's water goes? How much water do you consume? Consumes 103 a second. You produce 500 a second. Let me ask. That does. Has to get to, what is it? Minimum temperature 500°C. It's close. Come on, let's light this candle. That happens, I am going to defend it. That's what I'm talking about right there. So now we have officially started our nuclear age. Isn't that cool? Very, very cool. In my opinion. Another 31. Very, very nice. Now, let's go prep to go deal with copper and deal with some naughty biters. Which actually, to deal with some naughty biters, we should probably start making artillery. Let's see. Need concrete to make artillery. I have everything else I need. To take to make the artillery shells. It needs radars. I forgot about that. You need a whole entire radar just for an artillery shell, and it needs to be like four of these. Yeah, four. Just pumping it full of explosives. So. I'm making rockets. I'm not making artillery or cannon shells. Right? Is that? So you are cannon shell, explosive cannon shell, artillery shell, which is going to require radars, because, you know, why not? All right. Plastic yet on the bus. Should probably do that. Correctly, this occupies, these occupy a lot of space, so we're barely gonna get that. We could have some of these for the tank, just to have some fun. Although, fine, let's do. Stick on the bus. Yeah, that's right, I got rid of everything. Oh man. They're very, very big. No, we need that much. Let's do 1,000. Doing here? We got walls, we got turrets, we have artillery turrets. We got already a couple being made. You can't put productivity in. No, we're not intermediates. We are not intermediates. Can speed him. Wait, what? You don't need. It's kind of disappointing. Buying that, I guess. Let's go to him. Might as well, I'm already making them. Western. Just 10 of these. Make sure I'm supposed to do that for there. There's a bit of a buffer. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't do it that way for these guys, because these guys need a need for this. Oopsie. It only works here. Here it works. So it'll make enough until now it can't make anymore. So you have a little bit of extra. Oh, sorry. It's one per slot. So, just in case you were one. If I could hold more, it's a single one per slot. Oh, man. Oh, sorry, this one. It's a single one per slot. Golly. Let's go test our new artillery might. Because the next one, I gotta deal with getting more copper on here. And then after getting more copper, I gotta deal with adjusting this mess of a quote unquote depot. I'm not gonna crash. Why'd you turn in there? Why is this even a thing? Why don't these go away after a while? So dumb. They're already fired. Oh, we got plenty of ammo. Here they come. You gotta crawl through that forest and struggle a little bit. Mwah. We have a lot more ammo. We got 4 rounds left. And these freaking rounds are expensive to make. So. Fun. Which is always nice. Fun. Let's go deal with the consequences of our actions. Try that. I still have no shield. Oh, they're going around that way. Little bastards. Oh, I need power. It's a big mob, too. Yeah, that is scary looking. Hi, I'm Paul. You're wrecked. Still a bunch of frickin' worms, but I don't care. Oh shit.
Is he after me?
I'm very ineffective right now. Those turrets still going at it? That is hilarious. What do you have? Oh man, no, I lost 2 of my starter instructions. Why are my bots working? Needed those such a long time, I forgot about them. and spit everywhere. It's hard to know where to stand. Yeah. I'm done with that one. Sporadic pollution. So, we got nuclear power going, and we got artillery turrets set up. So we got to have some fun with both of those. So, next time we'll actually get the copper going, and we'll probably have to deal with these guys and these guys, and probably these guys are starting to get pretty close. So, but mostly these guys. These guys are like right there. So. Yeah, until next time. Like, favorite, subscribe, say hi. And like the whole like, favorite, subscribe thing that hasn't been a thing for a while. But yeah, if you enjoy it, hit like. If you don't, dislike. But let me know, what would you like to see improved? And if you want to see some more, subscribe. See y'all next time. Bye.